Slovaks have started voting this weekend in an election likely to hand a third term to Prime Minister Robert Fico. Opinion polls show Fico's Smer party is set to lose its parliamentary majority after corruption scandals and protests about low pay cost. Fico is a left-wing nationalist known for his anti-immigration stance. He is credited with solid economic management. Slovakia is one of Eurozone's most financially sound countries.